Alright, Free Umbrella Corps weekend. Capture and defend. 2v3, great. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, fuck, sickle. Damn. I can't blame that on FPS. I just was aiming a little too high. That was my fault. Fuck. Objective this way. Objective. Hello. Wait, did we get that one? We did. Okay. Hello. Objective. Oh, shit, it's up. Here we go. Damn it. I didn't have as much ammo in that magazine as I thought I did, but she... Oh, no, we got a third. Damn it. Wait, I guess our other third's gone and we have that third now? I'm confused. Yeah. Wow, so many people leaving. Although it's fine because there's so many people joining, but then those people leave. It does seem like there's some retention. Honestly, I just think people don't like to find out that they fucking suck at a game. They want everything to be fucking easy. And they want to feel awesome at a game. Which is fine in PvM, not fine in PvP. You are not going to feel awesome. You are going to get wrecked. Nice. I hope on some level I helped with that, but I'm not sure at all. Alright, sample retrieval. Okay, well, if he's gonna run through there and kill everything, I need to find somewhere else to go. Uh-oh. Running low on ammo. Come on, you guys, two more. The other team's not even paying attention. There we go. 3-0, this is how we do it. So that should be enough. Well, I'm hoping that's enough to level up my pistol and get the final red dot. The best red dot I think that you can get. I hope. Then I'll go back to using my SMG until I get my Lancer. Yeah. Holy. Okay. Yeah. Bonk. And then I get my final suppressor, like, yep, level 20. That's fine. And I'll be slowly working on that. I just won't be as gung-ho. Oh, cut.